Yeah, I mean, basketball's a game of runs, and they made a bit of a run of us in the second quarter. But defensively, we did some consecutive stops. We're hanging our head on defense. This is a Dwayne Casey defensive Raptors team. We're hanging our head on defense, and we got consecutive stops, and that's what is allowing us to play the way we're playing.
Norman Powell, quite the game. A young man not really known for his jump shot, but even throughout camp, we've seen him really make that shot, really make great plays. Talk about his performance.
Yeah, the thing with Norman is his physicality. His strength is what's taking him ahead of everyone else right now. His ability to attack the basket, finish over big guys, and then his shots falling down right now. When that's happening, he could be a really special player.
And Bruno, another solid game for him, knocking down that corner triple.
100%. It's such a learning curve for him. Every second he's on the floor is so valuable from all the work we do during the offseason and during the regular season, that any second of gameplay makes him better and better. His shot is so silky smooth. We got to get him opportunities to keep shooting that thing. But defensively, he did a job on McDermott today. McDermott's one of the best young players in the NBA, and Bruno did a really good job of locking him down and taking a defensive assignment and excelling.
What do you think the size that he's added has been able to help him on the defensive end, just being more physical with the guys he's guarding?
100%. Bruno got knocked off the ball a lot last year. He was just so thin, so frail. But that extra strength, that 20 pounds that we put on in muscle, allows him to actually take a hit, absorb it, and still stay in stance and stay in the right coverage. So that really is helping him.
With respect to Norman, have you been impressed with how easy the transition has been, just how calm he is out there, regardless, both ends of the floor?
Yeah, there's a composure to him. As coaches would say, he's able to slow the game down. So even though he's moving at full speed, the game is moving really slow for him. He's able to make easy decisions and make the game look simple. But it's through lots of work, and again, he's having a heck of a run right now in Summer League, and we're all happy about it.
You've seen Norm now for about, 2 weeks? You have him in Vancouver and in here. Is there anything that surprised you about him? Because when we heard, he wasn't the shooter that he's showing to be right now. Like, this is way better than what we'd heard.
Yeah, his shooting has definitely been something we've been amazed by, but also understanding that, hey, we have a kid who was a two-way player. We knew that he could defend. Yeah. That was sort of established. But we knew he definitely had an offensive game attacking the rim, and we knew he had some sort of a shot. And he's proving that. He's spent time this summer, I think, working on it and excelling at it. And I think if he continues to do that and continues to get reps and repetitions, that's going to make him a dangerous player.